Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree. Game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree. There's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time.
Okay.
Maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash. It is found.